you all for your time and your efforts and your answers as well. Mike, thank you.